20 years ago, the world changed forever. For Lewis Darwin, the fate of the world rests on his shoulders. But he won't fight alone. 20 years ago, we changed forever. Now humanity fights back.